Okay, we got the bikes, and Woozy taking care of the uniforms. Now we just gotta get an armored van and respray it with the Caligula's Casino logo.
Why don't we steal one while it's on its rounds? That way we can make some money, too.
Nah, I don't wanna get the crew caught up in some street-level jack, and it could get ugly.
I have an idea. Have you ever seen those helicopters they use to lift heavy loads?
Yeah, they call them sky cranes. We could lift the whole truck and take them to someplace safe.
Then we need to steal a sky crane. Unfortunately, I'm not a pilot.
Me neither.
Hey, don't look at me.
Or me.
Shit. I'll fly it then. We could respray it at the airstrip.
Yeah, Carl. It'll be just like fighting Berkeley, only bigger.
Yeah, thanks for that. America, asshole! Get the fuck out my way! What did you expect? It's America. Cool now, huh? Thank you. Fuck y'all! Get the fuck out of here! Problem with me? Just fuck you then.
Successfully for 22 years. You are listening to nothing to dust.
This is the Nightmare Line. Tell me your nightmares, people, and maybe I'll tell you mine. Hello, you're on KDST.
Yeah, I got a funny nightmare.
Shoot.
I'm in hell, right? And the devil has all these awful tragedies for people. Like murderers getting murdered and politicians getting lied to. I've spent all my time listening to your old records. My God, you were crap. You really suck.
Very funny. Tell that to the record company. These guys are living large because of me. Every second in life matters. You can cry about the miscarriage or keep drinking. Rock on. This song will put hair on your chest. Certainly did on my ex-wife.
DJ, you never cease to amaze me.
Good looking. Where's Woozy?
I don't know. He insisted on driving here himself. He could be anywhere.
Yeah, I guess. All right, dude, I'm out of here. I'll see y'all later.